Hello guys, so today I am back with another video which is on current ratio. This video includes three things which are: first, what is current ratio, how to calculate current ratio, and current ratio analysis or interpretation. Starting with, what is the meaning of current ratio? It is a ratio which is calculated to measure the capacity of the firm to pay its short-term liabilities and to ascertain the short-term financial strength of business. In simple words, its objective is to measure the safety margin available for short-term creditors, because every person who invests in a business wants his investment to be safe. So, current ratio is useful for them. This ratio also establishes a relationship between current assets and current liabilities. Okay, so now the question is, how to calculate current ratio? To calculate current ratio, you need to know that there are two components of this ratio, which are current assets and current liabilities. Talking about current assets, it means those assets which are usually converted into cash or consumed within 1 year. For example, cash, cash at bank, stock, short-term investment, sundry debtors, bills receivable, prepaid expenses, accrued incomes, etc. Its formula is working capital minus current liabilities. So, if we have to calculate current assets, we will use working capital minus current liabilities. And the current liabilities means those liabilities which are required to be paid within 1 year. For example, sundry creditors, bills payable, outstanding expenses, bank overdraft, and income received in advance, dividend payable, short-term advances, etc. Its formula is working capital minus current assets. So to calculate current liabilities, we will use working capital minus current assets. Now let's see how to calculate current ratio. The formula of current ratio is current assets upon current liabilities. Thus, to calculate current ratio, we need to know how much current assets and current liabilities a business has. Let's study it with example. X Limited company has current assets of $3,000 and current liabilities of $2,000. This $3,000, thus the current ratio will be $3,000 upon $2,000. $3,000 are current assets and $2,000 are current liabilities. On dividing these two terms, we will get 1.5 divided by 1, and we write it as 1.5:1. Okay. Now the question is, what is in this 1.5:1? Let's see. So what is this 1.5:1? It means that the current assets are 1.5 times the current liabilities, or we can say that the current assets is 50% more than the current liabilities. So now we will study current ratio analysis, or also called current ratio interpretation. Usually, the current ratio of one is known as ideal ratio. It means that a firm has sufficient current assets to meet its current liabilities, because we have to break current liabilities out of current assets. Okay. And if the current ratio is lower than 1, it is a warning sign for the company. It simply means that the company has not sufficient current assets to meet its current liabilities. It shows that the company is not financially strong. And if the current ratio is higher than 1, it is beneficial for the company. It means that the company has a lot of current assets to meet its current liabilities. So there is no problem for the company to pay its creditors. It shows that the company is financially strong. The end. I have tried my best to make it easier for you. Hope you guys like it. Don't forget to like and subscribe the channel for more videos like this. And if you have any doubts, you can always ask me in comments. Thanks for watching.